Donkey Kong. Welcome to Donkey Kong Country. Darn it, too late.
Damn it.
God damn.
Welcome to the Super Smash Brothers.
Everybody loves Kadam. It's my favorite show.
Whoa, is that a-
My favorite show.
Whoa, is that a Charmander fish?
Charmander fish?
Charmander?
No, you can't eat me. That's my thing.
Use fish. Charmander, use fish attack. What?
You can eat bird because bird's really adorable.
Okay, fine.
Next time there's a bird. Don't attack him! Okay.
You told me to... He was behind you. You weren't doing anything to get him.
Okay, I'm gonna throw hammer over here. Ah! That fucker came out of nowhere! Well, I lost hammer anyway, so I have to get bud.
We're the Super Spirits Brothers, we're playing a bit of Kirby. As you can see, my brother's really bad at everything.
I am terrible.
I'm good, though.
Blake's so good, you should kill the flower. I don't have any good weapons.
This is a sucky power. This power sucks.
I like being bud. It's cute.
You should just be Kirby. You can spit out, throw things, it's the best, you don't need it.
God damn it, Blake!
I thought maybe you wanted a spark.
There's no spark.
Is there no all spark?
There's no spark, but not
is
yet.
That a myth? The all spark is a myth? How will I ever transform?
Transformers, more than meets the eye.
I don't know how to answer that. I literally have no answer to that. There you go, we're both birds. You're bird on and I'm wing.
This is a stupid fucking weapon.
But it's fine, by the way, your flapping hurts enemies. Ooh, get the cookie. Give me a kiss.
Okay. No, no.
Give me a kiss.
I'm not going to give you a kiss.
God damn it.
Birds don't kiss. We've got beaks. It would hurt.
That's true.
Think this through for 1 second.
Oh, file. Get out of here. Stupid. That's really creepy looking.
I didn't get the bird.
Okay, so what we have to do...
I got bird. Now I'm double bird.
What we have to do is...
I'm two birds.
Two birds, one cup. And get in the... Yeah!
Launch codes activated.
Launch McDruck.
Launch McDruck?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's gonna get everything.
I like how they give you two maximum tomatoes.
Getting everything.
You're gone. You're dead to me. Okay, don't hit the.
You know all the people in the world.
Don't hit the bomb blocks.
Okay. Where's another bomb block I can immediately hit? No, oh, here, this one. Oh, what's that? Monkey grab? Does he have monkey hands?
That's steel, which basically gives you the power to steal other monsters' power.
Don't we already have that?
Yes! It's fucking stupid! I can't believe rock actually hurt me. Ow! God! Fucking hell, Blake.
God fucking hell. That's just like, one of like the devil's pet peeves.
Yeah.
So what you gonna do next, Lord? I think I might fuck hell. Oh, god damn it! I have to clean up after
that. I did. Divine comedy, Dale.
That's a little bit of divine comedy there. A little bit of that divine comedy. A little bit of divine.
Oh, microphone! I keep killing dudes without thinking. Okay, don't hit these guys.
And that.
Oh, fuck! Okay. Don't hit him.
Oh, no. See, they're happy until you attack them and then they go crazy. I see.
Yeah.
I don't know, I don't pay attention. What do you mean? You killed
me. Ow, okay, I'm gonna have to give you this power. Get it, grab it. Yeah. Now you're burning Leo. Now I'm bomb!
Burn bombs.
I should get that away from you. Wait. Do you wanna be bomb?
No.
Or do you wanna be fire?
No, you be magnet. You be magnet.
Okay, no, I'm gonna get...
Magnaphone!
It's
my magnaphone! Gonna magnaphone!
Fuck over here.
Magnaphone,
Get over.
Ooh.
Yeah! I might.
Now we will sing them to
me.
Death.
Kiss me, Blake, quick. Ah, fuck. Whoops. Wrong button. Oh well. Whooped. Okay. Because I have like one health left. That's so cute. Wallace gonna die! Okay, now you have to deal with him. Deal with him. Yeah, now let me eat him.
Haha, he's weak against that element.
Nah, it's got boring ice.
So wait, does the magnaphone only work a couple times or something?
Yeah, you get three uses. Oh, and now we have a...
Oh, it's boss rush.
Kind of.
Maybe I should get the... I should turn the hammer. Maybe I should turn into MC Hammer.
Do you want to be MC Hammer?
It's hammer time. I said that with such little panache.
I know, right?
Oh, now you're Hammer Man.
I can give you Hammer.
No, I don't want it anymore. No, actually, give it to me. Give it to me. Give me the hammer. Give me the hammer.
All right.
Actually, I don't really want it. No, actually, you know what? I do. I feel kind of like I need a hammer.
No? Okay, here you go.
Yeah, just
tell me.
You get angry quickly. Hey, look, it's Mount Fuji.
Oh, yeah, it's Mount Fuji's.
Uh-oh, turkey's falling out of the sky.
Oh, it's two Bombermans.
This is like Bomberman 64.
There's multiple Bombermans. Yeah, I'm going to give you hammer now. Hey, don't kill that man. There you go. Now you're a big, fat hammer asshole.
It's really easy to get full health for this.
That's the second player. It's harder for me.
Here's something implausible. This seems implausible to me.
You're just umpit voting. There you go.
I should be using, like, hammer, like, the impact from the hammer to shoot myself. Okay, this time I'm totally gonna get... Oh, that was not bad. Oh, you did even better than I did. I thought I did quite well.
I used to be able to do the white shot almost every time, but I've been able to do that lately.
To be fair, we've hardly played this damn game.
That's true.
What? You get one for going that far?
That's the one, Marco. Because it's like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It counts down. And if you get maximum, then you cross over. Oh, now we're in Dino Blade's lair, Blake.
Dino Blade's lair.
Dino's gonna blow her horn.
Totally, Dino Blade's the last boss. And we're in the lair.
Ren's very casually walking.
This
stroll.
I'm going this way.
Well, you have no choice in the matter.
All right.
Okay, what power do you want? You probably want to be Hammer.
I'll be Hammer.
I'm going to be... Bomb's good. I'm going to go for Bomb. Keep Bomb. Hey, look at you hold on to that star. You're so...
My arms are so big.
That's bonkers, Blake.
I'm probably the Sailor Man.
Take this, Wrecking Crew.
We're going to wreck this game. We're going to wreck Dinah's shit up.
This looks like a robot. Is this Robotnik the last boss? Is the real last boss Robotnik?
Secretly, yes.
Damn you, Robotnik.
Oh no, she grabbed me. How do I get out? There you go.
I'm about to die, just so you know.
Oh, you still have a few seconds to... Yep. Blake, grab it. Grab the bomb.
How do I grab it?
Okay, yep. I'll get it, and then I'll throw it to you. Oh, mother... Mother of God! There! You got Bomb, now you take care of her.
Now you know what will know what
to do. Oh God, kill her, quickly, Blake, quickly! She only has like one hit left. Yeah! Mm. Ah! Motherfucker gonna die!
Don't have sex with your mothers or this man will kill you. He hates people who have sex with their mothers. Yeah. Incest is wrong and should be outlawed in several states.
Since the plot twist is Dinah just wanted to feed her babies.
Bomb them! Blow them up!
And now we push them off a cliff.
Fuck them!
Fuck birds!
Fuck babies!
And now we give it to the wispy woods to keep killing.
Fuck babies!
Babies!
I can't remember how the song.
And now they're gonna eat apples till they're fat.
They can't eat apples. Apples are terrible for birds.
Yeah.
Unless maybe they're bats. Maybe they're secretly. So you kill the mother and then you raise them?
No. We just beat her because she was being bad, but then we found out.
Yeah, you were a sick fuck.
Wait, no, the story is that she
Kirby
was going...
is a fucking sicko.
She was going around stealing Pieces food of... and stuff.
You're a bad person.
And it turns out she was doing it to help raise her kids.
How?
Hey, fuck, baby. Oh, microphone. I keep killing dudes still thinking.
Alright, let's do Spring Breeze! Spring Breeze!
We're not doing this in order! Oh no! All the food from Dreamland has been stolen. Hurry, Kirby, or everyone will starve!
Jesus Christ! Of course, if he swallows enough people, he won't starve. It's like
Is he gonna explain copy to me anyway?
Ah! Maybe you didn't push the correct button.
I said, do you want to explain copy? I said no.
Yeah, but maybe you didn't push the no button. Maybe you pushed the button that automatically... There's the cancel button, and then you canceled no. So it was a reverse double no.
Oh god.
Hey, let's read the backdrop, kids. It goes
Green greens.
Nobody put any thought into that at all.
I think this is a remake of the first one. Yeah,
one with helpers.
Yep. Ow.
So.
And I think actually this one has power ups, which one didn't have. Which is weird to think about.
Why can't I do anything? Pressing the buttons does nothing.
I think because you just water do. I don't think you can. Oh yeah, you do. You can magic. Can't you just magic? Try magicking.
I can't do any. I can't do anything.
Let me give you sword.
No, I think we're
gonna have to. Are you just? No, because the controller's still working.
I don't know that. Why? What?
Because you're controlling. Are you moving around?
No, I'm not. I'm not doing anything.
Oh, you're press start.
I'm telling you, nothing is working.
Because.
I can't do anything. That is what I'm saying to you at this time.
Way to help all.
I'm not sure if you're following my
subtle
hints.
No, I know, I get it. He's a computer player. Oh, hey, I can block.
So what you're doing now won't help.
No, I just... Because
we need to solve an issue.
Fine, okay. Okay, now try. Yeah! We fix it, guys! Using brilliance.
I can't do anything with down here. This area is sterile.
Is that just like a sphere? Look at that. There's like a sphere floating in the distance.
And what is that?
Is that like one of the...
I think, is there a chain chomp stuck in that tree?
Oh, uh-oh. Oh, I can swallow those bombs and throw them back at them though. Ow. Like, can you help?
Nope.
Can you help in any way? Nope. Why did I bring you back? The robot would be more helpful at this point.
I don't know why.
Ah!
I love this guy's still jumping thing though.
You just burned yourself to death, Blake. Oh. Great, now I have to very slowly kill this guy by myself. Throw a fucking bomb!
Okay, I sure will. Ho ho! Hope you like that one. Hey, I'm Joe Poe and Joe Pet. Welcome to the Okanagan in wintertime.
Yeah, that's a way obscure reference.
Winter carnival, everybody! Oh boy, I think you're having fun. Oops! Throw a bomb at me. Well,
a lot of damage.
Why don't I just run over your labia, looby doob?
Oh, Jesus.
So many bombs.
There you go, now you're dead.
Make me bomb.
You're Poppy Bros!
No, we're not stealing.
But you're Poppy Bros. We're both Poppy Bros. We're the Super Poppy Bros. Brothers.
I'm not doing this.
We're Poppy Bros. Brothers.
Bomb.
Poppy Bros.
Bomb.
These Poppy Bros make me happy, that's all. Not as happy.
Bail Dots! Are they actually called the Poppy Bros?
Yeah, look.
I thought that was just a Game Grumps thing.
No, that's the name. See, look at your bottom right. Poppy Bros Jr. Your baby Poppy Bros.
Oh, it does say Poppy Bros.
I just
wasn't paying attention for the longest time. Not the longest time, I guess. The longest time to not pay attention is how long you've been recording the show with me. That's right.
Got a one-up!
You're not hearing...
No, I've stopped listening to anything you say.
Inside, I'm sad. And on the other side, I'm sad. Oh, the bombs hurt me.
Yeah.
Aha, you paid attention to something, you bitch!
I always pay attention to when things hurt you, Blake.
Anytime I smile, that's the only happiness I can get.
Get over here.
I'm engaged.
Give me a kiss. No, you prude. I don't know if kissing's actually in this version.
Thaddeus?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Did you say Thaddeus?
Yeah, Thaddeus. Thaddeus Grump. Okay, let's kill. Bam! Motherfucker! This seems mean. Like, he's not doing anything to us at this precise moment. He's blowing some air at us.
Who? Who?
Oh no!
Who? Ineffectually breathing on you.
Yeah! Ooh. Yeah!
Who?
There's three of me and one of you!
I like how my Poppy Bros guy, Poppy Bros Jr., just like, I don't know what's going on. He's just split into three. I'll just do something over here.
Well, next time on the Super Spears Brothers, we'll go to Float Islands.